trusts only men he can trust, but he does not let these men fix their own salaries or decide how much capital he should place or leave in the business. Directors not always free from self-interest in connection with these matters. In publicly owned corporations, these matters are passed on by the board of directors, whom the stockholders elect and to whom the officials are responsible. Theoretically, the directors will represent the stockholders' interests, when need be,